We're being encouraged to look out for one tiny detail on energy bills that could save us from a surprise increase. Estimated billing catching out unsuspected customers being charged for incorrect usage.
Young mum Bianca takes pride in her household budgeting skills, putting money aside for her energy bills she gets every 2 months. But her latest bill was a shock.
When I saw it so high, I was like, well, I haven't budgeted for this.
The increase due to her power retailer undercharging on a previous bill, which was based on estimated usage.
It is catching a lot of people out.
Energy providers must issue their bills at least once every 3 months, but they're only required to take a physical reading of meters once a year. The rest of the time, they can issue customers an estimated bill.
It's usually estimated on your past usage or if someone isn't able to come and take a physical reading of your meter.
For instance, if there's a pet on the premises, bad weather or any other obstructions.
I never heard of it before.
There is a way to tell if your bill has been estimated, usually on the second page.
There might be a little E which says estimated. In other cases, it will be A for an actual reading.
If you believe you've been over or undercharged for your estimated bill, many providers will actually allow you to read the meter yourself and report back the true result.
They will give you the instructions, so it may be different for different types of meters.
Alternatively, you can ask for a special meter reading to take place outside of the usual cycle, but your provider can charge extra for it if it finds your bill to be correct.
Definitely make sure that you start that conversation with the retailer before you pay that bill.
Claire Todd-Hunter, Nine News.